asked them to pick a color for one of these concrete pigs. It's like everyone who pass by or I see can choose a color they like, and then I paint them in that order the people choose the color. When you came here and you just stay in the area, you want to sit on them. So they are actually like benches. There comes a lot of people to drink their coffee, and maybe you can paint 3 in 2 hours. It's like 1.5 in an hour. It's a lot of work still, but I hope we will have them white like this week, and I hope to start a little bit with the colors as well. Yeah, it's a little bit too windy to work, I think. But now I just want it to be like as perfect as possible, and I think that I have to find a solution for doing it much faster. But I don't know how yet. Actually last for 3 minutes or 350 meters. So when you walk all the way, the people I have met here in the Tullkammarkajen have chosen a color from a color scheme, so it's not my choice, it's the people's choice. I hope that people will use them to sit on, or just be happy to see them, or it's like their own painting, and a little bit of a personal portrait.